Hi children, welcome to Narayana online classes. So let us discuss assignment of 6th class physical science. Topic is units and measurements. Okay, let's discuss first question. Go with the question. So that question is 2 leap years equal to how many days? 2 leap years equal to how many days? Okay, this is a question. So first of all, we discuss about the what is the leap years. What is the leap year? Leap year means every year is exactly divisible by 4 is a leap year. What is the leap year, Andy? Every year that is exactly divisible by 4. That is called a leap year. So, 1 leap year equal to, generally 1 leap year equal to 366 days. Okay, 1 leap year equal to 366 days. But they are asking 2 leap years equal to, means 2 into 366. Now this step you multiply. Okay, 2 into 366. So, 2, okay, 1 is the remainder, and 3, and 7. Okay, totally 732 days. Okay, so that's why 2 leap years equal to 732 days. 732 days. Okay, next we can discuss second question. That is 5 century equal to how many decades 5 century equal to how many decades. First of all, already discussed decades. One decade equal to 10 years. 1 decade equal to 10 years. Same as 1 century equal to how many years? 100 years. So, but 1 decade equal to 10 years. That's why I write 10 into 10. So, that is here, right? 10 decades. Decades. Okay? 1 century equal to how many decades? 10 decades. So what you want now? 5 century equal to how many decades? 5 century equal to how many decades? 1 century equal to 10 decades. Okay. So that's why 5 century equal to 5 into 10 decades. That is equal to 50 decades. 50 decades. 50 decades. So that's why 5 century equal to 50 decades. 5 century equal to 50 decades. Next, third question we are discussing here. Third question we are discussing. 1 year equal to how many days? 1 year equal to how many days? Okay, here we discussed, Nana. So, how to define the year? Basically, Earth revolve around the sun per year. So that's why here generally write directly 1 year equal to 365.25 days. 365.25 days or 365 days of half day. Sorry, 365 days of quarter days. That called 365.25 days. So this is the 1 year equal to. So how to measure this one? So Earth revolve around the sun by 1 year. That is 1 year equal to 365.25 days. Next, we can discuss another question. So that question is the symbol of standard unit of time. is, understood the point, Anna? The symbol of standard unit of time is. So always time is measured in seconds. So in seconds. So that's why I am writing here time unit. Time unit is second. Okay. So they are asking what, Anna? They are asking symbol. Symbol of standard unit of time is. So that is equal to S. S is the standard unit of time. Okay, thank you.